The stream is getting ready. Gonna mute this once it comes on. I'm actually gonna find my Twitch, my stream, and send it over. Cause somebody added me to a mass thing again, so I'm just gonna go ahead and give him the.
Yeah, they wanna add you to a mass.
I give him.
There you
I'll,
go.
I'll give him a nice little link. Can't find it though. Can't find my own stuff. Well, it says I'm already streaming, so it should be up to sometime soon. Let me just grab this copy. Paste it. There. Some black guy added me. I don't know who that is. Leaving their call though. Conversation. Hi, conversation.
He's probably the best.
Alright, let's go. Oh geez, why is the mouse so weird? Oh, this place has changed.
Really?
Yeah.
I didn't notice. You know what I did notice though? Something amazing. Come to my lobby.
What is it?
It's 45, I think. Yeah. There we go.
I don't see you.
45? Well, I'm not there yet. One second. I'm grabbing something.
There's three rewards to claim. I got three rewards to claim. Daily rewards.
Right, there you are. Look at what I got. Hey.
Oh.
Hey, isn't it neat?
I wish I had a hot like that.
There, you can have it.
Oh.
Look at these melons. Right, oh, delicious.
Look at what I got.
Hey.
Alright, I gotta change my mic, because this microphone is way too loud. It's picking up everything.
Alright. Yeah, I can hear you. Well, as long as you talk and don't not talk. I can hear it, yeah. Sounds good. Yeah.
All right. So I'm gonna actually lower down the volume here. Oh, I already got a dislike on this stream. Alright, let's go.
Alright, let's go. How'd you get a dislike?
I don't know, somebody came on and disliked it.
Well, what did you do?
I don't know what I did. Some survival games. Where is that even?
There's a big... It's... big and on the side.
Wait, you gotta join a party, though.
What do you mean you have to join a party?
Make a party, remember?
Flash oh, yeah.
Party... Kuba? Or is it create party? Create Kuba. Flash. Oh. Party... There. I invited you.
Alright. Party. There we go.
Alright, let's join the survival games.
Alright, let's go.
I'm getting zero views. What is wrong with this?
Alright, which team are you on? I joined the Rose team.
I'm the Ghost team.
Wait, what are we doing? What kind of survival?
I don't know what this is. There's horsemen. I'm confused. Wait, how are you on the Ghost? How are we on different teams?
I don't know, but I'm ready. Oh, is this Hunger Games?
Yeah, this is the survival games if I was talking about.
Should I run? I'm gonna run. I'm afraid. I don't know what to do. Oh, geez, there's people. No, do not go
there's a crazy
near me. Oh, how long is that gonna last? Yep, clearly it's over.
I don't know. I don't know how long this will take.
Well, someone already killed someone else. Oh, I think someone hit me. No.
Yeah, no, I got hit once as well. Alright, we gotta regroup somehow. This is scary, I don't like this. It's like search and destroy.
I'm hiding, I'm running away.
Oh, I see somebody. I'm not gonna even bother, I don't have a weapon.
I see so many people, I'm just hoping that they're not gonna be all aggressive towards me.
Oh, like this guy. He's already chasing me.
Hi! Not yet, no. I will eat, 1 second. What, but I just got on here after doing homework for like 2 hours.
What the heck? I can't even touch this guy. Okay, I died.
I have a fishing pole. Here, just ghost me. Tell me how safe I am.
Alright. Hey, okay, there you go. Saying the N-word. And then the H letter. There's somebody dead on the floor over there.
Wait, somebody joined your stream and said that?
Yeah, the N-word.
Wow. Who said that?
I don't know. I don't know this person. I would say, Billy, why are you doing this? I know completely who you are.
I'm gonna beat him up. Uh-oh, Hiltz, I did something.
You're safe. Just get that chest over there. That's in there. You just didn't even pick up the chest behind you.
Sorry, I didn't even see it.
It's in this little house, this shopping market.
Ah, I see it.
What's in it?
Oh, nice. I needed one of those.
what is it?
Oh, TNT. I don't know if that can... It's... Oh, yeah, you can't see what I got. It was a bow. See? Alright.
Oh, no problem, Vamps. How are you doing right now? This is honestly like our second time playing this game mode.
Well, it's my first time, and I've...
I thought
when else have you played it?
I played it once.
No, We played Bridges, remember?
Oh yeah, yeah, okay, then I haven't played this. I played some other one that I actually liked, where there's no chest, you gotta craft everything and then fight. I actually like that one. But that was on a cervical shot bow, but that's kinda dying off.
I can't. And now at this point I kinda wanna find people, even though there's no way I can kill anyone.
Do you have like an axe?
Oh, chain armor. How do I look now?
Aggressive.
I know.
Hold on. Oh my goodness, look up at the sky. The stars are going crazy.
Hey, look at the moon. I think the days just go by really fast. Or yeah. Maybe just night goes by fast.
Alright, I'm gonna tell you if somebody's around here that could kill.
All I've got is a wooden sword.
That's good. There is literally nobody around you. I think everybody's on a different side.
Good.
Are you gonna play a lot? Wait. What do you play then, other than Minecraft now? Oh wait, I see two guys fighting on the cliff. They're jumping off the cliff. Now they're swimming. Now they're iron. This guy has a wolf. And they're iron and have actual weapons.
I have a wooden sword. Wait, what's better, gold armor or chain armor?
I actually knew this. I knew this. Chain armor.
Alright. Oh, there's the best chest. This is the good one. Is there someone coming?
That's all you play COD now. Are you getting the... Are you getting Black Ops 3? Oh look, the border's closing now. You better collect some stuff, because this border's gonna push you away.
Oh, I see.
Me and David over here, we... On our channel, we haven't played a lot of COD just yet. But we can play a lot of COD overall.
Oh, we're good. Particularly me.
Yeah. You know, every game we go 3 and 30 deaths.
No, I do better than that.
Yeah, you're right, 40 deaths.
Yeah. We give the other team lots of self-esteem.
You're
and that's
the only
what...
person on this team now. You're the only person on your team.
Wait, there are... Were right, there...
See you later, Vaps.
Were there... He left?
Okay. Yeah, he said he'll see us later.
Oh, you see him? I'm gonna get him.
I don't even know who you're talking about. Is he in the house?
Yeah. Oh my gosh, he has a wolf.
Where is he? I don't even see him.
He's up in that castle.
Oh, he just killed somebody. There's a dead body over here. Oh, there's two of them. I wouldn't go after those guys.
I'll just run.
They're iron. No, they're not even going your way. There's a guy with a wolf, gold and iron armor, and there's another guy with gold and iron armor.
But can I loot these dead bodies?
I don't know.
I guess not.
Wait, is that you over there? There's somebody running with the wolf over there, towards you.
Oh no, his wolf is gonna...
Oh, you're
shoot.
Dead. let's leave. Can we leave? Yeah.
Yeah, you just click escape.
Alright. Another try. Are you in my party?
Yeah, I assume I would stay in your party.
Alright. Ultra hardcore mode. Extremely hard team-based survival. Gather materials and fight your way to become the last team standing. You want to try doing that?
Sure, but it says ultra hardcore mode is closed.
No.
Alright, then just walk in.
People in there.
Maybe I'm not in your party anymore, though.
Did it just make you join?
No.
Okay, then I gotta re-invite you. That's stupid. Is that too much to ask? Wait, alright, what lobby are you in? I'm in 78.
Four. How do you get to 78? Mine doesn't even say 78.
I just joined 5. Yeah, mine doesn't either.
Alright, I'll join 5 then.
Yeah, cause 4 is cool. Is that too much to ask for? Yeah, I invited you. You created a new party. Oh, got that egg. Hey, bro. that is my egg. Is there too much to ask for? I'm just saying the lyrics. Help you.
There is a bit much to ask for. I mean, you gotta relax sometimes.
Bridges. Ultra hard code. Last man standing. Bridges. Let's go. Let's join this one. There's a lot of people here.
Wait, I'm not in your server yet. Your party yet.
Oh, what the heck? Come on, man. Come on.
Wait, you never invited me.
Yeah, I did. I said, I'm inviting you.
Oh, yeah. You did.
I'm joining. There. Invited you. Quickly. 3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1. Alright. Ultra. Wait, that's not it. Ultra hardcore mode. 9 games in progress. Click to join instantly. Oh, there.
There.
You joined?
Yeah, I'm here.
Alright. Not sure how this is gonna work. I don't even know how this game mode works. How many players? Oh, there's 85. This is this is a big game mode. Too much to ask for. Too much to ask for.
Alright, so what goes on over here anyways when we're waiting?
I don't know, I think it's just harassing other players.
Alright, let's harass them.
Hey, you!
I'm sending team requests to people. Where are you? Come to the center.
I am here now. Oh, there you are.
Ah, there we go. There we go, okay.
You sent a team request. Oh, there. There, we joined. You joined Helios and Nitro's team. Man, who's Nitro? Get rid of that guy. Is that too much to ask for? I'm really good at singing.
Where are all these? You know what? I'm getting out of here. Too much TNT.
No, we're starting. It's 100 out of 100 players. We should be starting very soon. No, there's 3.4 minutes. Oh, it's generating a map.
All right. Well, that's enough time for me to use the bathroom.
No, we just started. Gadgets. Finally gone.
2.5 minutes remain.
You just made it in time.
You wanna go outside?
Nope.
Yeah?
Nope.
Okay. No, she wants her dinner.
Hey, how's it going?
Berlina.
What?
I said I am a Berliner to my dog. Oh, that's not your food.
How's it going, Jose?
Oh, Jose. How are you?
Jose Morales. Wait, that's so ironic.
Wait a second. Okay. Jose, what's so...
Jose, we know another Jose. He goes to our school, and his last name is also Morales.
Oh, I thought you were just saying that because there was a kid from our school with that name.
We are playing... What is this? Ultimate Hardcore.
Oh, yes.
Ultimate Hardcore. And yeah, we're waiting for the lobby to start. It's generating the world. It's gonna take 2 more minutes. You know, I'm not sure if this is worth it. Like, the wait. We've never played this game mode, Jose.
No. Jose, is it worth it?
Let me in. Is there an actual way to get glitch over here somehow? Jose, do you have any preference towards music?
Since you're the only one watching.
Well, no, there's the other guy who I don't know.
Well, right now it's all about Jose.
Jose, you're the VIP. Currently. That other guy, is just a creep. Trust me. And the other guy, if you hear me, that's right, I told you a creep.
Alright, I'm trying to find the stream. I don't want to watch Five Nights at Freddy's.
No, anything. Alright, cool. Select kit. Can't really select anything. So, Jose, do you play Minecraft? I'm guessing you do since you're watching this.
This is just the demo. For him.
What?
Yeah, it was a bad joke, so I faded away at the end.
Oh look, it's 90% done, and it actually shows a percentage on top of the board. Got 4% of battery. Oh man. Well, if you could subscribe and maybe hang with us later on, that would be awesome. And give us a like. And that's just a simple way to kind of help us out. We're just starting.
Yeah, just a little handshake.
a little handshake, yes. Looking around. Fireworks. Wow, this is taking forever. You know, you would expect them to generate this a lot quicker since they have such big servers.
If it's randomly generated. If it's randomly generated every time.
Thanks, man. We both appreciate that a lot.
Yes, molto bueno.
I'm not sure if that's Italian or Spanish.
I think it's base.
It's mucho picante.
Jeez, I have to turn off the volume because of these people.
That stream?
Yeah.
Building battles? What's building battles today? Can you explain it to us? I know we have 4%, but can you just quickly fit a sentence and tell us what it is? If it's building against builders against builders, I think we know who's gonna win here. None of us. Italian. That was Italian. See?
It was Italian. Well, you know. What am I gonna do?
You should set yourself on fire like you usually do.
Yeah, nothing to protest.
Fast Tony's on our team. I'm afraid now.
Who's Fast Tony?
I don't know, he's just in the corner over there at the spawn.
And why is he on our team?
I don't know.
I thought that we made our teams ourselves.
Look, he just said W in the chat. It's like as if
hey, Fast Tony.
And you got one person celebrating. They're like, yay.
He's a quick guy. 12.8 seconds remaining.
Excitement. 99. No, it's not 99.
Still says 98.
Oh, 99. Yeah.
6.8 seconds.
This is really precise. The people who coded this must be really...
I don't think that was a total of 6 seconds, though. I think... Yeah, from 12 to 6, that was more than 6 seconds. And this is more than 6 seconds, also.
That was not total. Like they give you, like, build a squad and then you build it. When you're done, you vote other and yours. Okay, so basically it's like a competition. You team up with other people to build something really quickly, and then once you're done building it, they basically, other teams judge you, and whoever wins it just wins.
That's cool.
Yeah, I guess we could try that later on. Thanks for the information
Advice.
and advice. Yes, because we're not major
Major League
MinePlex.
softball players.
That too. We don't usually play MinePlex. 3, two,
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
one.
I have to
Happy
do
New
that.
Year. Gotta go
Game in
home.
progress. I didn't get picked.
Well, no, it's loading.
Oh, okay.
Yep,
Hey,
C.
behind you. Psst. Hey.
Oh, hello there.
Hi.
You gotta pick a tree really quickly.
Oh wait, we can. Oh no, we can't move.
Charging. Oh, you're charging now. Awesome, man. All right, quickly get the trees. You gotta build something. Ah, I'm about to die. Jeez. Okay, I'm starving now. I'm starving. I can't handle this.
What?
You gotta go alone now. Look, the guy says my teammate's already gone. Nice, you got your charger.
Nice, Jose.
So,
Good man.
All
Alright,
is
so are
building.
we building this ourselves?
Yeah, we gotta go and get some ores down now. No house. How long to stream? Do you mean how long will the stream take? Alright, place that down, Dave, quickly. So, this is time. Someone's gonna catch up over here and kill us. All right, you make the wooden pickaxe and get the stone so we could make pickaxes and I don't have to waste. How long? Are we gonna stream for a while? I don't know for how long. Not really sure. Okay, PvP enabled in 9 minutes. Get
Can't find
cow.
any stone.
Look, you got right there.
Yeah, I know, now I got it, but there wasn't any.
Get like enough for a sword. Ah,
I'm
jeez.
getting enough for just two pickaxes.
All right.
Okay, here. Oh. Oh, I need. Wait.
Come
Oh.
on, come on.
Okay.
What else do you play? We play a lot of COD and GTA on Xbox.
Whatever is flying that day.
Yeah, basically. Or whatever people request. We
Yeah.
get a lot of those. We literally started streaming yesterday.
Yes.
And since I'm a graphic
Already
designer,
the most popular.
since I'm a graphic designer, I quickly made a logo and everything. You know what? I have an idea. We should cover the top so it looks like there's nobody here.
All right.
I'm gonna take this with us. Look at me thinking like a soldier.
I need to video settings. Brightness is already on bright. Uh-oh.
There. Oh, you too? You just started streaming also? Or is that the games that you also play that I mentioned? I have a lot of wood, by the way, if you need anything.
I don't need any wood. Don't be.
I'm gonna try looking for coal, because this is gonna be terrible.
Yeah, I haven't found a single mineral. Are they super
Yeah,
rare?
I
Is
got
that why
coal. I got
it's.
coal.
Okay.
Shut up. I don't need your sass around here.
You know what I think about that? You wanna know something? That's what I think about that.
Oh man, that was rough. No, I play them. Oh, that's pretty cool. You have an Xbox? Or do you play it on a different console, maybe PC? Because me and David play it on Xbox.
Yes, I do.
We.
Xbox 360, though.
Yeah, we don't have Xbox One.
Yeah.
It's not that good of a console. If you're thinking of buying it, I suggest buying a PlayStation 4. And I think everybody at this point. Thank you.
What?
You blocked me out.
Yeah, I know. I said, you know what I think of that? And then I blocked you.
Oh, I didn't know that. I didn't realize that. I'm gonna put another layer over here. So people are like, hey, nobody was even here.
I think I'm gonna hit the bottom.
Yeah, oh, Xbox One. Oh, you play on Xbox One.
Oh.
Well, that's fine.
I still wouldn't recommend.
My Xbox. Oh, you broke. Yeah, consoles break a bit too quick comparing to PC. Maybe that's just because people don't freeze the same way as a PC. Does that make sense? Red Ring of Death.
Look at this.
Oh,
look at
we found a cave.
Night.
Picked up the coal. Creeper, yeah. Let's make TNT, quickly. Can I hurt you? No, I can't. Oh, oh man, that was difficult.
Lapis,
iron.
Do we need lapis for anything? I'm thinking it's pretty useless.
Or a blue shirt.
Okay, so we do need it. All you had to say was yes, we need it very much.
David over here, you don't have a PC? Oh. Well, David over here, his sister... Oh, he scared the crap out of me.
I can't mine gold without iron.
Yeah, David over here, his sister left his Xbox on for a while.
Yeah, that was grand.
It fried.
Should have brought an extra thing.
Here, let's quickly make some torches. I'm gonna smelt this seven iron. If I remember all the recipes correctly for this. Tricked you. April Fools. So, do you have a laptop, or you just really don't have any sort of a computer? You just use your phone? Because, yeah, that's...
Wait, how are people gonna find us down here?
I don't know.
Wait, Fat Tony's getting mad. Isn't he on our team?
I'm not sure if that's the team thing. Oh yeah, look, team's alive. 50 alive from our team.
Alright.
Why is Fat Tony so mad?
I don't know, he said, come on, exclamation mark.
Oh, wait, I don't remember what I said. I think I was just saying that it was... I'm not sure what I said, I just don't remember. I think what I might have been saying at that time was, that David's sister, basically...
Yeah.
...roasted his Xbox. Killed a skeleton. That makes me a very bad person.
Yep, sure does.
I'm gonna make a pickaxe so I could get this gold, and we could use that as armor. It's better than nothing.
Yeah. I mined one thinking a stone could break it.
Oh, yeah. Even Jose over here knows that.
Yeah. Jose, quit making fun of me.
Alright, if anything, just come back over here.
EVP starts in 3 minutes.
Yeah, but if anything, if you find any ores, come back over here so we could smelt them.
Yeah, I haven't found anything.
I'm just gonna wander the other way of the cave and see if I can find anything.
Right.
So I'm guessing this mode takes a really long time. Oh god, I'm about to die. I forgot we don't heal.
Oh.
I'll find more iron. Shoot. Wait, come over here.
Alright.
Oh my goodness. I have a 1.5 heart.
And you're never gonna heal it back?
No.
Nice.
Jose, he was just kidding. He wasn't actually saying, don't make fun of him.
Yeah, I was joking.
I'm scared to walk over here, because I'm sure there's gonna be monsters spawning. Yeah, I'm almost dead. There's a lot more iron, though, if you go along the caves.
I need a new pickaxe.
I know, I'll get you one. Wow, this is a lot of iron.
Actually, I'll just make a stone one so that we can save the iron. Just...
Well,
I just...
Who do you...
Yeah, I fed him.
New president. Who are we going to vote as a new president, David?
Oh, geez.
That's the question.
I don't exactly usually have the popular vote is the thing. Like, you aren't a big fan of my opinion. I mean,
I really don't know. There's some weird people running this year.
Yeah, this is a weird election. So where's the iron?
What about you, Jose? What are you thinking of? What do you think should be winning? Donald Trump?
Bernie? I don't see any more of the iron you were talking about. I see coal, but I don't think we need any more of that.
You weren't finding any iron because you were on the bedrock level.
It's so iron doesn't appear there?
No.
Okay. I didn't find any diamonds either.
Yeah, I don't know if there's any. Oh, you don't. Oh, yeah, true. Don't know. You're Mexican or Cuban. I don't know. You're Hispanic. Donald Trump just wants to.
Oh yeah, he
get you over the border. I forgot about that.
So I'm guessing he's not your top pick. maybe second.
Second.
Or at least a close third. Alright, we should make swords and armor.
I have a sword. I don't know how much armor is going to help me with. Jeez.
Can I have some iron?
Yeah, here, I'll make you a sword.
Hey, you got boots and hats.
Here, I'll make you... Nope, maybe last. He's saying that he's...
Yeah.
You could have these golden boots.
Tracking compass.
Turn around. Oh, jeez.
Golden boots. Oh, do.
We gotta do this quickly, because people are going to go after us pretty soon.
Yeah, they have a tracking compass.
Here, how much health do you have? How about you take more armor, since I'm going to die anyways.
Alright.
How much health do you have? That was the question.
I have full health.
Oh, you have full?
Yeah.
Here, take this helmet. I'll be the distraction.
You just have to run around. Should I make boots?
And cats? No. I gave you... Oh, yeah, here. I'll give you the iron boots. But he's winning. Oh, Donald Trump is winning currently?
Kinda. I mean, he's winning the Republican side.
I mean, you have to understand that there's a lot of racists out there. That's one reason why people vote for him. Another reason I would say is that he's a multi-billionaire, and people are thinking he's going to bring us out of the economy.
Yeah, the national debt. Which he might.
Yeah. It's hard to believe. It's hard to believe since we're so into that debt.
Yeah. I mean, he might be the best candidate, but he might be the worst. I really don't know.
Alright, let me look around if there's anybody around here.
Let's go up. I'm already going up. We should go up.
Well, do you have full body armor?
No, but...
Wait, then wait. There's people who do.
Alright, we should wait.
Just dig on the same level where we usually find iron. At least there's no shadow that kills you. I don't know if you... Do you play any mod packs, Jose? Any, Feed the Beast or any of that stuff? Tech It. Or the one that we're currently playing is called,
Obscurity.
Obscurity, that's right. I hope not, because my whole family back to Mexico. Yeah, I know, I understand. Yeah.
Well, I mean, I don't know if...
I don't know if people would agree on that.
Yeah, he can't, I mean, even if he is, he can't just do that. He can't be like, alright, I'm the big man now, everybody get out.
You know, a president doesn't get all the power.
Yeah.
This isn't Russia, or the prime minister, not even the president, well, the prime minister has all the power.
Well, no, he was president, then he gave the prime minister all the power,
and
then
he gave
the president the power, and then now he's president again.
Yeah.
So he's just transferring power.
Yeah, I know. That's what he did.
Him gets shot by Russian rebels. And I say Russian rebels, but I think we know they were.
So, Jose, do you know what the mod packs are? Or do you just don't play them? Because if you don't know what they are, they're actually really awesome. Has to go through court. Yeah, it has to go through court and...
Yeah, through Senate.
Yeah. There's people who vote for that type of stuff. Wait, did you know this cave goes on the other way?
No, I mean, maybe. I don't know.
It doesn't. And again, you know, I don't think there's that many governors that are racist, unless he pays them a lot of money.
Which, that's not really a thing. I mean, it is, but...
It is. All the governors that go against the fast food thing, that's a thing.
What do you mean, the fast food?
Yeah, the chains. How do you think McDonald's... If McDonald's...
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Other...
No, I mean... McDonald's is not like they should go out of business. We should just have some self-control.
Oh, crap. My bad, you don't have a PC. I forgot about that. But there's mod packs on... What is it? Xbox, I think?
No, they're... I don't think they're mod packs.
Pocket Edition. The Pocket... The Phone Edition. On there, you actually can... You can upload mods and stuff like that. Really cool stuff. Alright, where did you go? I have no idea where you left.
I'm just in a tunnel.
Oh, in that tunnel that you were running?
No, a different tunnel. I don't even know where it is.
Okay, well,
I've just been digging nonstop and haven't found anything.
I guess it's only caves that we could find iron in. I'm gonna start digging this way. Check your compass and see if there's anybody around you.
The closest guy is 400 paces away.
This guy's 400, yeah. So you don't have any credit cards, so your parents can't buy you any of that kind of... You know, I don't do this often, but if you... Oh, dude, I just found emerald. I don't know how that's going to be any helpful.
You could go trade the villagers.
But if you do need an account, and from what you're saying, you don't have the funds for it, I could give you an account. Not buy you one, but I have a lot of accounts that I don't use. And as long as you don't change the password or the skin, you could have it. If you don't have one. Because I have a bunch of them.
Yep.
Actually, David's using one of them.
Like this one.
Yeah. Yeah, I haven't found anything either.
Yeah, I think it's only in caves. This is such a long pathway.
Just found one emerald. Oh, my pick broke. Are you sure? I mean, if you really want one, there's not a problem. Oh, you have an Xbox One edition. Okay.
Alright, let's just go.
Yeah, come out of here. My pickaxe broke. Somebody's coming close to us.
Who?
They were walking towards this way. He knows we're going... Oh no, he's kind of walking away now. I think he realized we're going after him.
Let's go on the offensive.
What if we get out and there's just like explosions and holes?
Yeah.
Holes. Oh, there's two people. I think they're chasing each other. That's a thing. There's two people who keeps on switching.
Oh, I thought that it was nighttime out here. Ooh, a chicken.
Wait, if I bake them, y'all should make a bow and arrow. Well, we don't have strings. I only have a bow. I gotta quickly make this chicken so maybe I can get some food back. I don't know how this ultra hardcore mode works. Just let me know if there's anybody around. Yeah, we don't have any string. We have to kill the spider. Or is this gonna heal me? No. Good try though.
Yes.
I'm thinking that coal though.
Alright, let's look. Dun, 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 dun. Mushrooms! Where'd you go?
I'm behind you somewhere. Wait, sheep drop meat now. Maybe I could eat the meat that drops. Or make a bed. Where are you? Go back to that hole.
Okay.
Oh, alright, let's go. Or flint and steel. Oh, I guess we could have done that. Burn, people on fire. Let's go back and get some flint.
Make flint and steel?
Yeah, you go do that. I found a chicken over here.
I didn't find any gravel either. Actually,
there is on there. Thank you, that's a good tip.
Alright.
I guess I'm gonna do it because David's AFK.
I'm not AFK.
Yeah, you're
AFK.
Yeah, these guys aren't coming any closer to us. How many players is there? It doesn't say total amount of players.
It's been 20 minutes. This is really slow paced. Like, yum, da dee dee dee.
Exactly.
Right,
I found some right here. What, is somebody chasing
you? We should
you?
Make a stone shovel first. Yeah. Alright, there's the flint. Here. Hey, there's another flint. We're good.
Here, do you have two irons?
No, I have no irons. Oh. I made pants.
Alright, let's look for some iron around here.
I shouldn't have made those pants. I guess we should probably look for another cave.
Chest piece? No, we don't have any chest pieces, actually. Yeah, funny cave would be good. What your username? My username is NitroFlock0, and his is Halo... or Helion...
Helion65.
My pickaxe broke. But welcome, Animals Rock. Because
animals
do rock.
I agree with you. I like animals a lot.
Yeah. Do you have any specific animals that you think?
Oh yeah. Do you have any cool
especially?
Animals like cows and kangaroos?
Rocks rock pretty much, and they're kind of an animal because you could have one as a pet. Jose, what about you? You got any pets?
Like a kangaroo.
Oh, that's that's an Australian.
Eh, it's rural.
Those are actually really dangerous kangaroos.
Yeah, I've heard that they actually like box you.
Yeah, they punch you. They kick you really hard. Well, they're really strong overall, like visually as well. Put the paddles to the floor. Well, I found some gravel. This could be a good, I found a cave. Awesome.
Where? I need to join you. I'm just gonna go into your hole.
A scorpion? Dude, that's insane. Jose has a scorpion. Do you, like, pick him up and everything? And is there a way to, like, take out the venom out of him or something? Oh, you're joking.
Oh.
Because it's possible, obviously.
I mean, people have pet scorpions, so yeah.
This cave is huge.
Yes, it is. If only we found this one first.
Let's see who's really close to us. 250 meters.
Alright, let's just... Well, how high is he, though? It's not working.
680.
Height is 66, so...
Here, put the... smelt the iron in here.
Da 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 da
put the paddles to the floor.
Put the paddles to the floor.
That's what the music. You have a dog. What kind of dog is it? Because I have a dog, and it's a Shih Tzu. I don't really like it. It smells.
I have a cat, and it's a Shih Tzu.
You can see, we're not even kidding at all.
Hey, you missed it. I threw it at you, and you missed it.
Well, that's fine, because I got even more.
Which?
Oh, thank you. Yeah, I think we're going to be able to make armor for each other.
We've been down here so long. Hey! Jeez. Why does he do what he does? He just... There's my...
I think just... Oh, no. There's two guys double teaming. There's two guys over there. Warrior Princess. And just something.
Alright, you know the rules of double team. We both go for one guy.
It was in a box at Walmart. Oh, you found him in a box at Walmart.
Huh.
Is he a big dog? Or is it a small dog? It's probably a mix. I don't know what they're called. There's a name for a dog.
A mutt?
Yeah, a mutt.
Yeah. Oh, alright. When? Right now? Yeah, I will in a second.
Alright, I think we got enough iron.
Alright.
Let's see how close these guys are. Oh, they're keeping their distance.
Yeah, we have tons of iron, and there's still more if we need it.
Yeah. Here, I'll make you an iron chest plate. Here. Actually, my dog was half stolen.
Yeah.
It wasn't by us. Somebody did it, and we're just like, you know what, if you're giving it away, or going to throw it in the forest, why not just hand it over?
How's it stolen?
So, this is how it worked. Somebody was buying one, and then they took the other one, like underneath the shirt, and just walked out.
Oh, that...
And then they gave it to my parents' friend. And my parents' friend, they're gonna just ditch him in the forest if somebody doesn't take it. So we're like, yeah, we'll take him.
That was a stupid thing to do if they didn't want it.
Yeah, and they're doing the same thing with the golden retriever now.
Are they just, like, do they just not understand?
I mean, they say they want a dog at one point, and then they say they don't want a dog at one point. I just made another pair of shoes.
Nice.
Wasted iron.
Now double them up.
Come on, compass. Oh, these guys are really not getting close to us.
We're gonna have to start digging out of here.
Yeah, I know. I have three. One ran away. The other one died. Oh. Well, you see, dogs usually run away before they die. That's what my cat tried doing, actually.
Oh, yeah.
He tried, like, he
they don't
wanted to get out of the house.
Yeah. I don't know. I think they just don't want to be near their owners.
I think the thing is that it's a nature thing. Like, why would you die in the nest or in the hole that your house is? You're going to infect the family or something. Man, I need one more. I could at least make a helmet. How close are they?
I don't know, I'm making a hole to get out right now.
They're just standing in one spot. Maybe they're below one health, too.
And they're just waiting on the world to change.
He got run over, oh jeez.
Well, that's tough.
I know. I used to know somebody. This girl, she was walking on outside in Poland, and then she saw her cat just running, and then a car just straight up ran over in front of her eyes. And he didn't even stop. That's like disgusting and kind of sad.
It's pretty terrible.
Yep. But you know, Russians these days.
Yep.
Oh, these guys are slowly sneaking up. Oh, they're coming really close now. Yeah, they're going after us.
Really?
Yeah. Look, they're gaining distance in between us.
I don't know if they're going after us. They're still so...
That has to suck. Yeah.
Oh, there's a creeper right by us. He's stuck by the water, though, so
just,
I think we're
just
good.
Just ditch him. Yeah, don't even bother. Oh, look. Right. No, they're walking away now.
I made stairs to get out of here, but it came up in a ravine that was covered from the top.
Wow. We tried looking for her before.
Mm-hmm. Which probably has tons of... Yeah, it has tons of iron.
Get ready to rumble. What does that mean, David? Explain.
What?
What does get ready to rumble mean?
Get ready to rumble... It was what this guy who used to announce for boxing matches would say.
Oh. So you watch boxing, I'm guessing? You like, you watch the Mayflower fight?
Mayweather.
No, it's a flower.
After I finish this. Like, soon.
Well, you could tell that I watch a lot of Xboxing. Xboxing. I watch a lot of Xboxing. Alright, you dog up. Okay. Well, good, because I... Oh, wow, there's a creeper right underneath us.
Hello.
But these guys might be above us.
Okay, we should just let them fall in here.
I don't think they would.
Alright.
We would be in a rough position, because they would be just waiting. Oh, your whole family, that's pretty cool. My dad watches a lot. Thank you, young sir.
You're welcome.
Alright, this way.
Are you still on, like, one health?
One and a half.
Nice.
Oh, there's some around here.
Do you have your compass out?
Yeah.
I'm gonna keep my sword out to be quick.
Jeez, my heart is starting to race.
Oh, this is it.
The adrenaline, that tingling in your organs.
Yeah.
Watch out, don't fall down that hole, okay?
I fell. Usually I would fall. I must be getting better.
Alright, we have this advantage point over here. No, we can't see anything from here. ZV? What is that?
ZV. Let's decipher it. Zebra.
And a bunch of smiles.
It's Eminem, you nerd. You know...
What?
I can't
Z
confirm.
And V. Wait. Oh, I thought they were running away from us. They're underground, though.
They're barely underground.
Negative 9. 50. Wait.
Shh, we're gonna be approaching them soon.
It's this way.
Oh, yeah, okay, sorry.
We ran past them. Pressed wrong button. Oh. That was all this cruel
fight
typing.
It's not gonna be much longer. No,
hold
I
on.
Don't.
What the heck? What's happening?
Well, they're probably moving also.
No, I'm standing still. I think they're underneath us. Oh, wait, it's this way. Yeah, this way. I don't want to die because this has been dragging for too long.
Yeah, I know.
I think they're down here. Look, there's a staircase.
Are you sure they're not this way? They're this way. Come on, I see them. Shift.
You do?
Yeah, press shift.
Where are they?
They're over here.
I don't see where you are in the first place.
I'm over here. The other side of the ravine. I mean, the other side of the little hole. Turn.
Oh.
Yeah.
Where are they?
They're in here. Oh, he's coming. You think they know? Yeah, they're pressing shift too. They know we're here. They can see us on the little pad.
Here. Wait, they're coming.
Oh yeah, we're gonna light them on fire first?
Yeah.
What button lights fires? The attack or the not attack?
Oh, it doesn't work.
Alright, well just take out your sword.
They're FK, they're FK. Ah, jeez. I died.
I killed one of them. Nope.
Are you getting him?
Yes, I killed him.
What did they drop?
Just about nothing.
Oh, I can't even find you on here. Oh, there you are. A bunch of iron. Wood. Some food.
Yeah, what am I going to use it for, though?
I don't know. There's more stuff over here. Arrows.
I've got his head. How's that look, huh?
Man, that was heart racing. Well, he smacked me once and killed him. I damaged one of them.
Yeah, I know. I saw that. Here's you, dead.
Alright, I tried igniting them, but that didn't work. Jose, come on, man. Oh, you don't even play that much. I'm gonna try looking for somebody near you. Tell me who's the nearest person near you, and then I'll teleport to you. Teleport to them and tell you how.
Expatriate? He's 200 away, though.
I'm gonna tell you if he's approaching you. I don't even see him.
I don't know, I guess I'll just keep running towards him.
Oh, X Rye guy?
Oh no, now it's Tammy T.
Tammy, oh, those guys are just standing on the land in iron armor. They're cooking some iron right now. Oh, they don't even have full iron armor right now. You could go ahead and kill them.
Well, they're really far away. 200 paces, as in the salsa.
That's not that far. Hold on, let me go up. Maybe I'll see you.
Okay, so they're this way. No, they're this way. Where are they? They're this way. I am gonna eat something.
We live in Illinois, Chicago. Or the borders are closing onto them.
Oh, I just damaged myself.
How much hearts do you have?
3.
Okay, maybe that's enough. Oh, I see you.
Okay.
Now, keep on going. No, go into that forest on your right.
Okay.
Quickly, they're gonna see you. No, that's your left.
Oh, yeah.
Turn around. Back. No. There, that forest. That one.
That's the forest I was going to originally.
No, to your right. Now to your right.
Oh,
watch
okay.
Out, they're right there. Quickly, turn to your right. No, your forest, this forest, right, you know, there. You're going through the right way. You're gonna hide in the trees. One of them is AFK. Now you're gonna sneak up behind them, basically.
They're still far away, though.
No, they're not. They're right behind that mountain. Oh, they're coming after you. Shift and hide behind a tree.
I am shifting.
Turn around. Watch out. Alright, stand there. I'm gonna tell you what happens. Alright, see ya, Jose. Hold shift and wait. You're gonna see them. They're going into that forest that you're about to go until I told you. They're by that forest. Okay, jump up. You're gonna be behind them now. Watch out. Hold on.
I just lost 2 more hearts jumping off a tree. I'm just gonna rush them. I have 1 heart.
Turn around. They're behind you now. Oh, they're coming at you. There's 2 of them.
I don't see him.
They're coming. No, right there. Left. Behind you.
Jeez, I don't see them.
Turn around.
Oh, there they are. Gotta go. it doesn't work. They got scared, though.
What did you do?
I was lighting fires, and they ran away. Uh-oh.
Oh, you're dead.
Alright, I have to go help move some stuff.
Alright.
This game will probably end soon. That was way too long for a game. It wasn't very good.
Yeah. What the heck just happened? Ah! Come on, come on! Oh, what the? This gets crying. Bing. Oh, save it, boy, save it. Ding, ding. Oh, oh, careful, careful now. Better score this. Da da da. Oh, that was cheap. All right, you take care of this guy. Duh. What are you doing? What a cheater. What? Come on. Oh. Oh my god, come on. Haha, trick them. That's what you get. Scored on himself. Boom. Ah, juked. Get it in. Come on, come on. There you go. Oh, shoot. Ooh. Aww. This guy's just standing there. Oh, he lost that one. What? He just changed teams. Oh! No, I didn't. Boom, perfect goal. Suck. Man. Gotta come out of the goal a little bit. Where'd he go? Oh, scored for me. Nope. Oh! Come on, keep it coming. Duh. Oh, duh. Oh my goodness. Come on, come on. Perfect score right now. Well, not really. Ugh. They're having a lot of trouble over there. Punching me out of my anger. Ah, shoot, that was close. Jeez, that thing's flying. Just jumped over it. Oh, go! There you go. That was easy. I've blank noise in my ear now. I don't know why. Ugh. There you go.
Hello?
Yeah, come to lobby 8.
Okay. Let me go. Okay. Stop picking me up. Lobby 8.
Now, go find a soccer field.
Alright, what team should I be on?
Do / team red. Oh, scored.
Oh, it's on. Who are these people? Oh!
I mean, I've been scoring on them a crap load of times. You gotta... Oh, there. I think you gotta click it.
Oh, that didn't work. I opened up my menu. Uh-oh, I kicked it back. Oh, no.
Behind you!
Oh, no.
Oh, I got kicked out of the field. What the heck is that?
What? No!
Why is this guy trying to lock me into the goal? What is the what is the problem here? No, you come on! No, it's going in! Duh! Oh!
Did you see those crazy saves? I may have caused it, but I also saved it.
You got a random pedestrian on the...
He's just like...
Random pedestrian on the field.
Hey. He's like, I'm here to play.
Oh! I can't believe she didn't make that.
Are these people who are watching the stream?
Look.
Come on! No!
Everybody left.
Oh, okay.
Oh, that's going in. It was a lot easier when it was just me for some reason.
Maybe they've gotten better.
I thought that went in. Score for the red team.
356 to 319. Oh, now there's three of them. Uh-oh.
Don't worry, this won't change anything. I'll be the goalie. You try just running these. Just away from here. Because you're just making a bigger mess. Look, they're kicking their ball out of here than by themselves. Just stay on that half.
Alright.
Well, that's not working. There, see, they just passed it to you.
No. There, passed it back to you. You're welcome.
Almost scored on. Get out of here!
Where'd it go?
Oh, if you jump and double click. Oh, look, they scored on themselves.
I know. I know about the jump and double click. Were you not using that?
No.
I think it helps a lot. Oh.
Alright, now. Quickly.
Nope. I just ran all the way back there. I didn't know what was going on. Nope.
They got it.
What? You scored for the blue team. I had it blocked.
Oh, it's coming right at you. Oh no, it's just bouncing on the ground.
Hey, boink. Look, we got a new guy on our team.
Boink, boink. They're like, these guys look like professional players. Wait, there's another player. I wonder how many this could go up to. Uh-oh.
No!
Wait, it's 4-2. And they just scored. Well, the other guy's just kind of watching.
Yeah, he's not... helping too much.
Oh, look, they got a fourth guy as well. No, he switched teams. I'll be the goalkeeper. I'll keep this place clean. What? How? How? I was protecting it.
I don't know. They had a lot of hits.
Hacker, hacker. Oh, and there he goes flying.
Oh, that's for you.
Duh. It's behind you. It's two against, what is this? Two against four.
Four. But we're winning. No, we're not actually.
We're making a bigger ruckus than anything, aren't we? Oh, you just kicked me out of the field. Oh, this person doesn't want to play nicely. Get out of here.
Wait, can you punch the other players?
Yeah, you could knock them out of the way.
Nice, I didn't know that.
Oh, that guy out of nowhere.
He got it. The guy who was... Maybe he just plays offense. What just happened?
Oh, almost scored. Ah, that's in. What?
Oh.
Wait, I think Narula just messaged me. I gotta check who that is.
Yeah.
Yeah, he just said happy birthday.
I'm surprised Dennis didn't, like...
go crazy on my
Facebook page. He's like, what are you gonna do?
Oh, wow, look at that, I scored. Aww.
I thought you scored from the other side. Now's your chance to shine. Hey! Yeah. Look at how high you can go. Watch out. Hey, you see that?
Oh, oh, that wasn't even yours.
Nope. Oh, the other team left, which is just red. Look. It's only red. And we still scored.
There you go. Everybody, we could win this. No, no! I won't let you guys.
Don't let him score over here either. There's no goals. No! Oh. What? There's just a Wither sitting here watching. Uh oh. Oh, there's one guy. Oh, the whole team, their whole team just showed up.
Uh-oh. Oh my goodness. That is a lot more than just one person.
Yeah. Maybe these guys are like professionals.
Nah.
Oh, nope.
They just scored.
They're like, yo, some guys are beating everybody at the slime ball court. Let's go show them up. Typing like a madman.
Yeah, because I want to play and I'm trying to explain the situation that we're in with streaming on YouTube and playing Minecraft.
Were you telling it to Narula?
Yeah. Like, he's probably the coolest pothead that I know.
Yeah.
He's chill. Probably because I know him since middle school. Oh! There's two goalies on our team.
Yeah, they're both like, I'm the goalie.
Well, I was one of them. Oh! They scored on themselves.
Yeah, that's all that's... they've been scoring on themselves more than...
Oh, you just... You just scored.
I didn't even see the ball. I was just moving around.
Yeah, the same software, yes, as in new software. Look, there's an Ender Dragon watching us.
Yeah, he's just like sitting there. What's he doing?
He's being
entertained. I fell off the edge of the map. Where's the slime ball court? Alright. Yeah, I already moved everything.
Where'd it go? Oh, they just scored.
Oh, I was like right there, except I don't think I had a jersey on yet or something. Maybe I just wasn't close enough. Look at all of us just sitting here, all AFK. I'll sit in the goal. We're doing bad. And we have shame. Yeah.
Oh, this guy's on our team, you see now.
Oh, they're leaving. Him.
Slowly leaving. Wait, where'd you go?
Nowhere. Still at the court.
Here, I'm gonna leave now. Wait, that guy has... Oh, I thought he has a skin close to mine.
There's another game up here. I don't know what it's called. I think it's like King of the Hill or something.
I don't see it.
Let me try and find it again. I was going to and I fell off the
map. Is that it right there?
Yeah, it's the bright light.
Can't get over there.
Yeah, there's a bridge.
Nope, gotta do it the hard way.
Yes, I'm the... Jeez. Everybody get out. I don't even know how this game works. I'm on the red team. Ah, red team captured the hill. And I believe I'm on the red team, right?
Yeah, I guess. You know what's a good trick that I noticed before? What you do is you get a skin that has an iron armor on it. And people are scared of you.
Oh. Or diamond.
Oh yeah, that's what I meant. Iron, diamond armor. Hey,
look at these skeleton miners.
Oh, green team.
What I can paint?
I wonder what wants to see some of the logos I made for him. Matt. No, not Matt. Logos. Nope. Projects. Game specific logos. Wait, there's another one right here. Well, I'm not sure what this is. There's a bunch of zombies around here.
Huh.
There's a zombie called Carl.
I walked into some, like, mine or something where you can paint.
Where's that?
I don't know. It wasn't that interesting, though.
What the heck, man? It has to be interesting.
You're right, it is. Hey, it's in here.
Oh, I see it.
Talk to this guy.
No. Oh wait, do I actually have to?
Yeah.
Excuse me.
And you guess what it is?
It's a pretty ogre.
It's a man with an afro.
It's a Shrek. One of a kind. Shrekky Dee Doo. Wait! I stopped streaming.
Nice.
Well, you might want to watch out. I'm trying to draw something here.
Alright, you keep drawing. I'll find something else to do on this island of... I'm falling. Okay, bye-bye.
What's this skeleton over here? What's your problem, man?
I'm gonna go find a good game to play. Let's see what... Oh, leave me alone.
Oh no, it says I'm streaming. I don't know why it said I'm not anymore. I'm gonna turn on... Can you turn on the stream on your computer or something? Or is that gonna lag you?
Yeah, it says you're on. Except, what? Okay. I don't know, from what I can tell. Zero watching. Why don't I count? Maybe you are offline. Doesn't seem to be working. Nope. It's working.
So Super Smash mobs are gone because nobody ever played that. Draw my thing, Mind Strike.
There's Bomb Lobbers, Dragons, Turf Wars, something, Wizards, Survival Games, Sky Wars, The Bridges, Ultra Hardcore.
Come on, calm down, you're gonna scare everybody away.
So where are you? What should we play?
I'm not sure. I'm looking over this. I'm not understanding why there's...
Super Smash Mobs is still here.
Nobody really likes to even consider watching me. Well, I can't even find a stream. Why am I underneath a guy who's not even playing anything? I'm way down below. way bottom.
Cause the best.
You know, let me see how much. I want to see Rocket League and how that's going.
I don't really want to purchase it.
I know, but a packet deal. I want to see how much that will be costing me.
So I want to get at least part of a rainbow done. That way I have.
Oh, mine's done. I'm just.
This is. Annoying. I mean, sure, we got one subscriber, one like. That's actually a big thing. If we keep on doing that every day, one subscriber.
Yeah, it'll grow.
Definitely. I mean, some days we might not get any, but some days we might get like 5.
And some days we'll get.
$1 million. Jack.
No, famous YouTuber Jacksepticeye is gonna be our next subscriber.
He's gonna straight up advertise.
He's gonna be like, they're just so good that I'm gonna go against all my morals and advertise.
Every video from that point on is just a video of us screaming.
Alright, one second, I have to move my car.
Alright. There hasn't been any breakthroughs in the gaming at all lately, which is just terrible. What's over here? Parkour starts. 600 reward. 600 gems, I see. Huh. Ah, screw this. I hate parkour. Oh, wait. How do I even get out of here now? Is there really no way out? Oh wait, there's something here. Building 2. Flooded ruins. Well, landed on something. I can't come out of here. Let's try this again. Can't get out of here. Maybe slash spawn will work. Nope. How about if I change servers? There we go.
Let's do more survival stuff, but not what we just did, because that was terrible.
Yeah, alright.
It wasn't terrible, but geez, it took a while. What are Sky Wars? Those sound fun.
You're on an island, and you get like some resources, and you gotta reserve resources to get to the next island to kill somebody, and basically knock them off the island.
It doesn't sound too bad.
Alright, what server are you?
I'm on server 8. Carl the Creeper just sent a reward for me.
So what server? You're still on 5?
8.
Well, I joined 5. 8.
I'm gonna go grab my food. I think I need to rejoin your party. Did you send me an invite?
No, but I will now.
Alright.
There. One second. Swag is on. I'm running like crazy. If somebody commented saying nice dude. I'm not sure where.
What? What happened?
I got a comment saying nice dude. Well, it's a different video. Oh, it's a how to fix a mod pack. There, did you join? Oh yeah, next to that. I see now. Blame it on me. Blame it on me. Blame it on me.
So which one are we doing?
Sky Wars, I guess.
Alright.
Watch out, because this server's cool. You're on my team, right? Here, let's just make, just to make sure, let's,
Oh yeah, where are you? I see you. Don't move.
There.
Alright.
Thank you, young sir. Oh, we're on the same planet. I'm scared now. Oh jeez, there's a chicken underneath me. What do I do? Wait, it's my chicken. Oh,
he lays those eggs.
You also have a chicken.
Mm-hmm.
Well, there's a lot more chickens now. I got a lot of eggs.
So we knock people off with eggs.
Yeah. I was just gonna say that. Where are you? I know you're somewhere. Somewhere around here.
Alright.
There's already cobblestone in here. I think so. Yeah, and planks.
They are laying eggs like madmen.
Wait, what's that? Oh no, that's just a little lie. Oh wait, somebody just jumped off.
Yeah, well, bummer for him, I guess. Oh, it turns it straight into ingots too, so that's kind of convenient.
Here, I'm gonna go over there and take over their base. Because both of the guys jumped off.
Oh, nice. They were just like, I'm not doing this.
Yeah, they just jumped off. I'm on this island now.
Alright, we'll harvest that whole island.
Well, I don't even have a pick.
Well, make one and then harvest it.
I don't know what harvesting means.
But you'll comply.
I'm trying my best. Got distracted again. Oh, don't want to fall over there like that chicken did.
Oh, don't worry about falling.
Oh no, my chicken fell off.
Oh jeez. Now you should be worried. Oh, I just hit a chicken on accident. Sorry, Mr. Chicken.
Don't look like you care. That's the worst.
Whatever, I said sorry. Okay, can I come over there and...
Why? Because you have your own island?
Yeah, but it's empty now. I already took everything. Fine, we can go over here.
Just watch out, because as they're passing, people could throw stuff at you.
Alright.
You protect and try people throwing people over.
Yeah, I've got eggs. Oh, this island's... The islands start to fall apart. That one that's not in use is... Ours is falling apart.
Which one? The one I'm on right now?
Yeah.
Is it because it's not mine?
I don't know. But it's falling apart right now. Seriously, if you gotta get out from underground. Seriously, you have to get out. I just came to the middle because I don't know what to do.
I'm at ours now. I don't know what to do.
Just come to the middle. I don't think this one's gonna fall apart.
Uh-oh. I don't know what's happening. I'm out of blocks. I don't even have a sword.
Just run. Come over here.
Well, there's people dying over there.
Oh my goodness, he killed me. In like two hits. Oh man, why do they get zombie minions? We just get chickens?
I don't even have a crafting table on me.
Wait, where are you? I don't even see you.
I'm right here. Ugh.
Are you on the middle island? The big one?
No.
Oh, wait, I think I see.
I don't have anything except...
No, that's not it.
I need a crafting table of diamonds. I don't know what to do.
Oh wait, I see you.
Is there anybody around me?
No.
Oh, you lied!
It's a zombie, I didn't know it would attack you. Now there's a guy behind you.
Is he chasing me?
No, he doesn't. I don't think he sees you yet. Oh, I don't know where you are now. There's a guy in the very center. But where did you go?
Eating potatoes. Boots. I already have diamond boots. Should have made a hat. Alright, I'm by the middle.
I see you. There's a guy right over there if you see him.
He's a hacker.
Yep.
He won. Oh no, there's two guys left. And one of them is on top of the building. Alright, let's leave this one.
Am I still in your game?
Yeah. I left because there was something. They're not actually funny.
Alright, what server?
89.
Yeah, that's not a server we can go to, so how about... How come we can't go to it?
I don't know, I'm on it.
Yeah, I'm on 79, you can't join that.
Well, this makes me blind, That's not it. F5, there you go. Picking people up. Because I do what I want. I do what I want. Come over here.
I can't.
No, I'm bugging this guy. I'm picking people up. Oh, come on. Why did you do that? I got a nice pile of people. Alright, what server?
I'm on 14 right now.
Alright, so party, Eli. Oh, party. There you go, added you. Alright, let's see. We could play Last Man Standing, Bridges. No. Let's just play Survival.
Alright.
Team. Team, where are you? Oh, there you are. You're on the ghost team. Join my team. Rose team was disabled. You joined Rose team. Hey, look at that. We're on the Rose team.
Wait, which one is this? Like, this isn't the one that took like 40 minutes, is it?
No, this is a quick one. Here, equip the night kit. Whoa, evil. Starting so quick.
Hey, I'm over here.
Oh, you're underneath me.
No, I'm not.
I'm inside of somebody. Whoa, somebody just blew up a TNT. What the heck? That's not fair.
I died.
What? How is this person already killing me? What is the deal over here?
I thought that there would be a grace period.
Oh my goodness, that was stupid! That's BS! Come on now. Alright, go to teleport to me and tell me what's happening.
Alright, wait, I don't see you on here.
I'm on the Rose team. It's like a red.
Yeah, you're the only one left on the Rose team also.
Yeah, so tell me what's happening.
Well, let's see. I've got a big aerial view and you are the only one that I see.
Alright, let's look for chests and tell me where you see any.
Alright. Well...
Oh, there's a guy over there. Is he coming near me?
I might have lost you a bit. Are you in the building?
Just teleport to me. I killed him.
Hey, I didn't see it. Yeah.
Not sure how that happened. Right, anybody near me?
Let me check. Aerial view. No one that I can see.
I think I had a wolf. And I had nothing, and I took him down like a champ.
Like a champion.
Our helmet could be good. And a fishing rod. I need a better helmet.
I wish I could check the loot of chests.
So you just tell me which one's trash and which one isn't?
But I can't.
Oh, that's just all golden chest plates.
Nice.
Oh, there's an 8 alive. If I find one more diamond, I can make a diamond sword.
So you have one diamond.
From TNT.
Oh yeah, why don't you just kill me within the first few seconds, like that guy did. Both of the games we've played, one of us has died in the first few seconds. Alright. Let me see this building. How's it look? I don't know. Doesn't look like there's too much loot. And the border's closing in on you, too.
Alright, I'm gonna start leaving then. Not jump off, but I'm just gonna walk off. I have enough food so I could run.
I would just, you know, hop on the Ferris wheel, have a party.
What?
There's a Ferris wheel here.
I'm gonna try looting this place. Is there anything here? Can you check the other guy's loot? Other people's loot?
Yeah, what they have?
Yeah.
Nope, wrong way. I don't even know where this guy is, okay. Oh, there's a lot of people over here.
What
there's
armor?
This one guy riding a horse in steel armor.
Bull iron, jeez.
Yeah. There's another guy who's not looking too good. He's got a stone sword with chain armor.
That's
although
me.
He just got... No, that's not you.
Well, that's like... That's what I have, the same thing.
This guy's chasing... Oh, this guy's messing him up. Yeah. Wow.
The guy on the horse killed him?
Yeah.
Something over here.
Let's see. Yeah. No. Yes.
Anyone around me? Trying to assault me?
I'm not to you. There's only you and two other people.
Oh, true. Oh, I just found somebody's dead body.
Yeah, that was the guy the guy on the horse killed him. You found a few.
Got some better boots. So I'm guessing all this loot is unavailable.
Yeah, no. There's people, they've been here.
Can you tell me where anybody is?
Yeah, I think someone went over here.
Well, here is where?
Wait. Oh, behind you, actually.
Right.
No, wait, forward. Forward is right.
Right there?
Yeah, there's someone over here. Oh, he's right around the corner of the building. Behind you, come on. Yeah, I was gonna... No, back.
I don't wanna kill
forward.
Him.
Forward, yes, this way.
Is he gonna kill
oh.
me?
He's got...
Oh, jeez.
Oh, deathmatch. Hey guys. If you didn't notice, there's two guys right next to you.
Oh my goodness.
You're right in the middle. Oh jeez, he just got on a horse.
Why is this guy freaking killing me like this?
They just like double teamed
you. Where's the other guy? What the heck was that? That was ridiculous.
I don't know.
Alright, let's leave. Let's try another.
This time, don't die in the first few seconds.
Yeah, we gotta stick together too. So
mm-hmm.
make sure you don't just run off. Whew, my heart racing, I like this.
Go to lobby 45.
Right. Oh, it went 46. One off just to annoy you. Alright.
Now you have to wait.
Wait, I could just do this. Come on, stop quickly. You don't have time. Quickly. Just do one button up. Oh, crap. Oh, good. Wait, where are you? Join my team. This is going well. We just started a match. I'm picking the night kit. Look, there's the achievement kit. That's the horseman. You get the horseman. That's cheating, almost. All right, hey, you're right next to me. On your left.
Yeah, you want to go backwards?
Yeah, let's turn around and run over there.
All right. I'm ready. Are you ready?
Oh, yeah.
See, ready? Jump. Jump to prove you're ready.
Right
there
now.
We go. Let's go.
Let's just get as far away as we can, unless you see a chest. Oh, I missed the chest.
My boots.
Well, I got the weapon.
It was an axe, a wooden axe. You're not gonna use it.
Well, that's better than a freaking nothing, my fist.
Don't fall too deadly.
I know, I'm trying over here. Ouch. Alright. People are dying left and right. There's 11 people left. coming back here? Where'd you go?
I'm right here. I'm behind you.
Oh. Oh, I got a sword. You're gonna have my axe now.
Yeah, I don't. I'll just get the sword that's in here. Stone axe, whatever.
Wait, what's that? Hilt smash?
Hmm?
Oh, I used hilt smash on you.
Oh man, why would you do that? I got a player tracker.
You have one?
Yeah, once it comes down to it, we can track him down.
Not too successful, is this?
No, what? I'll take this snowball. I guess you can put those boots
here,
on.
Here, give this. Have this. Have these boots. Oh no, you already have good boots.
I have chain boots. Yeah. Boy.
Make sure that you check now and then where people are.
It doesn't tell me yet. Oh no. Dark Knight 76 is 85 blocks away. 4 uses of the compass remaining.
Alright, then don't use it.
Did you get that chest by the spider web?
Yeah, yeah.
Alright.
Next house.
The chests will be refilled in 5 minutes. That's cool. Geez, we're not finding anything good. There was only a leather cap in there.
You're going swimming, everybody.
Oh, yeah.
There's nothing in this place.
There's gotta be. Nope.
What if somebody's just going through all the houses like we are, but behind us? Just like, Jesus, this trash.
He's just like, what is there nothing here for? What if someone's doing that in front of us?
Yeah, maybe that's why we're getting all this trash. They're getting all diamond armor.
Yeah. Let's go to the pirate ship.
Oh, there's somebody over there. Golden armor. Here, let's go in the house. Here.
All I've got are chain boots.
Potatoes. Hey, I got a stone axe. Here, use that.
I already have a stone axe.
I'm gonna throw away this trash since I'm not gonna be using it at all. Eggs, very useful. I'm gonna keep these 2 sticks just in case we find 4 diamonds or something. Where'd you go?
I went into a building over here. I just wanna supply drop incoming. I don't think we should go for it though.
I have no idea where you left.
I found a fishing rod and a baked potato. I'll come out on the ground soon.
Oh, there's somebody over there. There's 2 guys. I'm running back to the line of houses, along the line of houses. There's 2 guys in armor behind us.
Alright, so back to where we came. Oh, I see you.
You sure? Because there's... Alright, yeah, let's go. Let's get in this house.
Did you go into the house I think you went in?
Possibly. Oh no, I got trapped. I'm trapped. What the heck? What's happening?
Where? Are you trapped? What do you mean?
Help me. I don't know what's happening.
I don't even know where you are.
I'm top of a room. What is this? Is this supposed to happen? We were in the same building. Ah, jeez.
We were in the same building before?
No, I don't know. Hey, how's it going, Rosanna Brown?
What's going on?
Sorry that I said your last name. It kind of sounded weird. Okay, Rosanna, do you know what's happening? We don't usually play this. Is this supposed to happen? Am I supposed to go crazy like this?
What? Describe the house that you're currently in. Oh, dope, dope. Yep, there's a guy. Describe the house that you're currently in.
I don't know. It looks like it almost... I can't see anything. I'm trapped. My screen is shaking, so I can't even describe anything. All I'm seeing is a bunch of colors.
Okay. Either you're just gonna be sent to a deathmatch in the end.
Yeah. Just make sure that you survive.
Alright. Golden pants.
Oh. Hold on, I just gotta stop moving. I'm stuck in a spider web and over a counter, so it's keeps on shaking me. If I stand still, it should work. Oh, there's somebody coming here as well. What the heck? There's somebody jumping up in the window, trying to look at me.
Oop, that's a bit spooky.
I'm dead. This guy knows I'm here.
Oh no. Someone's throwing explosives at me. I'm just gonna keep hiding.
Oh my goodness. Somebody's trying to free me.
Oh no, it's not explosives, it's the border's closing. Open the door, get out of here.
I can't leave.
I'm running away from these people,
come
I don't
on,
know what to
destroy.
Do.
Destroy! Oh, I was falling. Destroy! I'm stuck in here. Let me out!
No, I'm stuck in the garden.
The border killed me.
I'm stuck in a garden. No! Leave me alone. Yeah, that's right. I'm out.
Okay, let's see. Where's the rose team? There you are. Oh, there's somebody behind. Oh, man. That was a bit late. All right, let's go back and try it. Right. Whoa, people. Oh, I'm so done with people picking me up. I just want to walk. I was stuck in the freaking closet from what it seemed like.
Alright. What server?
I'm on 37. Rosanna, if you're still watching, it would be awesome if you could hit the like button for us. We just started yesterday. And we already have 6 likes, which is amazing.
Unless you don't like us.
Yeah.
And I would recommend against it.
I'm not sure if she's still here, to be honest.
Well, bummer.
Alright, well, here, I'm gonna invite you. There we go.
Match I didn't get the invite yet.
Oh, wait, I sent it to 2 people.
I created a new party, and you're invited. One second, I want to get some food.
It's Key Lion 65. I joined his party. I'm back. Tofu. Richtig?
You ready?
Yeah.
Same place?
Yeah. Hold on, let me get my dog out. Okay, really, doesn't want to leave.
Wait, what was it? Survival games?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, because they can't say Hunger Games. There are currently no joinable servers.
That's a lie.
There's a joinable server.
Where are you? Quickly! We have party, don't run away over there. Oh. Wait, you didn't pick teams.
Uh-oh.
No, invite me. Try inviting me.
I just tried, but I sent Lizard an invite.
Oh, man.
What team are you on?
I don't know.
What team am I on?
You're on Forest.
Hey, we're on the same team already.
Oh. Oh, same way, look. Same route. And we didn't get killed by TNT this time.
No.
Oh, wait. Location of chest changes. That's pretty cool. Hey, there's a boot for you.
Boots. Yep, I threw them on the ground.
That's also good use for them.
Oh, here's where I hurt myself a lot last time. Dang it.
I made it smooth like jazz.
Alright, straight to the pirate ship. That's where the good loot is.
No, I don't think that's how it works.
Really?
We could meet up over there. I'm going through this place. Found one ingot of iron, or gold. Okay, I need some food. People are quitting left and right.
I know. Well, it could be after they already died.
We're down to 11 deaths. If you see a stone pressure plate, back away.
That kills you?
No, it just traps you like it did me. I couldn't do a single thing. I was just stuck. And somebody tried getting me. They jumped up at the window. They just kind of laughed at me. I
stepped on a pressure plate. We're good.
No, one in the house.
Yeah, I did.
Like upstairs?
No.
Yeah, that's a different one.
I found TNT. Oh my
gosh.
I'm gonna mess some people up.
I have some armor for you. I have a gold chest plate for you.
Alright.
I got myself a weapon. Here, enchanted. I gave myself some XP. Not even a whole level. Man, I gotta pee really bad, but no, I cannot.
You have no time. Is a golden sword any good? Because I can make one.
Yeah, it's better than any, unless you have something else. Okay, you gotta protect me, I gotta go pee really quick. No, I'm gonna go ahead and hide in this room.
Alright. The border might end up getting to you. Depends on how long you take.
I gotta play a tracker.
I got one too.
Hey, I survived.
Wow, that was fast.
Oof.
10 out of 10.
Best game ever.
Well, no, I was saying 10 out of 10 to how fast you were.
No, would buy again. Best game ever.
I'm on a pressure plate in the house, but, you know, I'm not gonna mess around with it.
Where are you? I'm mining over to the pirate ship right now.
Alright, let's go. There's so many people still alive.
Well, yeah, they're mostly teams. Oh, is that you over there by the jumping around over there?
Yeah, that's me.
Watch out, there's somebody coming after you.
Oh, turn around. Ah, that's not you. Yeah.
I'm right
here. Okay. You see him?
I'm killing somebody else. Okay, I'm dead.
Okay, that didn't do too well.
I think you might still die now.
They're triple teaming me. Okay, come on. You guys aren't even on the same team. Why don't you fight each other? Alright. Okay, I don't know. I think I'm done for the day. Alright?
Yeah.
See ya.
See ya. Thank you.